What did you think you were selling for $38,000? What interest? 25%. Did you ever think you were selling 15%? No. I made a mistake on my deposition. I had 25 and I was mixed up with the question before that. And I put 15 down, but the correct number is 25%. I'd like to clear that up. So at one time you did testify it was 15%. That's correct. You had an opportunity to review your testimony with your attorney, Mr. Crafts, and you changed that from 15 to 25? Right. I was confused with the question before that, and I got my figures screwed up. Now, you're telling us you believe it to be 25%? It is 25%. I made a mistake on my deposition. Well, in your deposition, you testified to 25%. In the beginning, it was 25% and then changed to 15, and I got confused, and after I put the figure down, I realized later on I was wrong in my assumptions. Okay. And did you have an opportunity to sit down with Arlen over there and decide what figures you should come up with? I pretty much did it on my own. I didn't involve him on my deposition. I went over it through myself. I note on your deposition you changed certain figures as they related to the value. What you estimated the property being at the time you sold your half interest? That's correct. If I recall correctly, you testified originally in your deposition that you thought the value of the property was $130,000 roughly? Correct. You later, through corrections of the deposition, changed that figure to $160,000? That's correct. So at the time you testified in your deposition, is it that you weren't sure? No. Or what made you change to the more familiar with it, the more I thought about the case and the information? I started thinking of other things I put in the property and realized that the amount I put down was too low. Because I purchased the property for $120,000 several years ago in '82. So it is sure to be worth more than $130,000. Okay. You recall your deposition was taken October 25 of 1988? I don't know. I guess it was. Sound like a fairly correct date? Sounds fairly close. When did you correct your deposition? When I got it back from my attorney. Have any idea when that was? Not offhand. Several weeks later? I don't know. Whenever it came back. When did you sign it? I'm not sure of that either. If I may approach, Your Honor? Yes. Showing you a copy of the deposition of October 25, 1988, I'd ask you, do you recognize this signature stating that you have read that deposition? Yes. And when is that deposition dated that you signed? That's this date right here. Uh-huh. 5th day of December, 88. Is that your signature? Yes. Would it be fair to say, sir, that you probably corrected your deposition sometime in December, 88? Possibility, yes. Now, just so I understand, sir, you knew what the property was worth about, what it was worth, at least you've told us here, not only in your deposition, but you told us today that you thought it was worth roughly $160,000. Is that correct? Roughly, yeah. And you were selling your interest for $40,000 plus whatever Arlen paid on the property after, what, March of 85, right? I was paying $38,000 plus whatever he, $38,000 plus whatever he had paid? Okay. Actually would be half of what he paid, right? Because you still owned the property half and half? Yeah, but he was buying me out, so he took his half and my half and put all his labor and material, most of the money, his own, at that point when I decided to sell out. Correct me if I'm wrong, but it sounds like you were giving up a considerable amount of equity in the property. We only had it for a couple years. I didn't think I had a whole lot of equity in a short period of time. You were willing to give up whatever equity